disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy you'd love to be, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no one in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's next as brandy new as Gaston, and there's no one in town half as friendly. Perfect up your paragon, you can ask any Tom, Dick, or Sandy, and I'll tell you who's deep.
We have to help Belle. She's trapped in a dungeon.
Small town movements. Who's got Belle locked in a dungeon?
A beast! A horrible monstrous beast!
Is it a big beast?
Huge!
With spooky yellow eyes?
Yes, yes!
With a long ugly snout?
Hideously ugly!
And sharp, cruel things?
Yes, yes, will you help me? Will you help me?
Dangerous pastime.
I know. But that wacky old coot is Belle's father, and his sanity is only so small. Now the